New this morning, a Minnesota company called Biothera is getting global attention for its immune strengthening product. And we all know it's very important to keep our immune system strong, especially as we enter flu season next month. And stress is a major factor that leads to illnesses. Susanna Song has more on how science can help us boost our immunity.
Stress can surface in different situations, whether you're battling a fire or running the Twin Cities Marathon.
Your body is more experiences more challenges where you commonly are exposed to more cold and flu bacteria and viruses.
Scientist Don Cox is part of the research team at Biothera, a company out of Eagan that focuses on improving immune health. It has patented an ingredient called Wellmune, a compound derived from beta-glucan, which is found in mushrooms and oat bran.
We're taking a component that was actually beneficial in diets of old and putting it back into the food stream or back into the diet.
All in an effort to boost the immunity.
To help prevent you from becoming ill or from facing any a foreign challenge such as a bacterial or viral infection.
This ingredient is not only marketed in the U.S. but in 20 other countries. For example, Optiberry is from China, Imiflex is from Norway. Biothera is working with every major food and beverage company in Asia, Europe, and the U.S. to get the ingredient in their products.
Wellmune is FDA approved and costs less than a dollar for a daily dose.
The product has been through various safety studies, toxicology studies, and demonstrated to be safe even at very high doses for long periods of time.
Cox says this Minnesota company is growing and learning new technologies that are benefiting people in all walks of life.
We hope to also grow into another Minnesota biotech wonder.
Susanna Song, 5 Eyewitness News.
The company has about 45 employees working out of Eagan, and it tells us it's hoping to expand. Now, we've put a link to Biothera's website at kcp.com if you want to check it out.